piece. Head got me wobbling. She know I got cameras. She said we should vlog it. I know she got stamina. She said,
first things first, we need to sanitize. Sorry. Let's just get this out the way because. Hi, y'all.
Welcome to the vlog, y'all. I know you ain't talking as many times you interrupted my vlog.
Yikes, super excited.
Hey, guys.
We just, you know, day 1500 of the quarantine. We're fresh and meaty right now, getting food. Niggas is wearing masks. We're going to wear gloves at some point, just when we get out the car.
They're in my pocket.
But
I'm honestly, vlogging over here, guys.
Oh, wow. My biggest issue right now is, like, there's nowhere to get donuts. Or a honey bun. Like, if you can't get a honey bun, what can you do?
Nothing.
I want to be a fat ass Kelly Price, and I can't.
Like, we ordered a whole meal, y'all.
A whole meal.
Fries, strawberry soda. We got a turkey burger, though. Hold on.
With cheese.
Wait, we're in the car.
You're in the car. Turkey burger,
y'all, with cheese. And now I just need, like, a dessert.
Yeah, like a cute...
Maybe I just have wine for dessert.
I want both. I want all that.
Honestly, truly. Wow, look at these camera angles. Wow.
We'd love to see it. Are you in 60? I drip on the floor and it's getting nasty. He ain't keeping his hands up off my ass cheeks. I got something to give him, and if he asks me, I'm not feeling up, baby. I let him gas me. Her ass fatter than fat, and she got good throw. Sit that cat on my lap, I give it good strokes. I might have to fly out to Mykonos, so maybe to Japan. Y'all, so I just went to 2 7-Elevens, and they're not giving Slurpees because of the pandemic. If you can't go to 7-Eleven, where can you go? Like, irritated. I just went to two because, you know, I went to one and then they were like, it said temporarily closed, and I stayed at the front. I was like, is it just y'all or all of them? And she was like, all of us. But like, I felt like she was lying, so I went and checked. She wasn't lying, and I'm very disappointed. But, like, I'm so irritated. Like, literally, where can you go? Like, niggas are stuck at home, and I want a Slurpee, and I can't go nowhere. What is this? Like, wow. Very disappointing. But, yeah, happy quarantine and chill. I just want to let y'all know. If you didn't know, don't go to 7-Eleven. You're going to be disappointed and sad like myself. So, yeah, that's all.
All right, y'all. Look hella rough because I literally woke up, rinsed my face, brushed my teeth, and came out. So, said I was going to start running outside. I have like anxiety about running outside, yo, because I don't know, I just feel like people are watching you, but it's 8 o'clock in the morning, no one cares that I'm out here. So yeah, but yeah, I've done an hour, gonna do some squats, but yeah, it's actually a super pretty day outside, so I'm kind of glad that I did it, but I will do it earlier from now on because, I have friendly neighbors and they all want to talk. I'm like, obviously I have an earphone. It's like, why are you trying to have a whole conversation with me? But yeah, so.
Photo shoot. Say hi to the fans. I don't have a name for people that follow
the
me.
Socials.
The socials?
Yeah, that's kind of cute.
Do we like that?
That's really
the
cute.
Socials. I don't know. It sounds a little like
the socials.
Caucasian girl.
Oh my God.
I'm going to have to cut that out.
The socials.
But this is our set, guys. Scooch back. Okay. We love to see it. Wow. First of all, the lighting is everything.
It's my birthday. I can't see it. It's my birthday.
How ratchet. This is like a love and hip hop video.
Okay, so what's bothering you is me saying that I'm single when I'm talking to two people at the same time. So I need to just say I'm talking to people.
I mean, it's different than dating if you're talking to people.
Okay.
There's a difference.
So I just need to introduce myself.
So if you're talking to people,
like,
okay then. But if you're dating two people at the same time, that's some messed up shit. But if you're talking to two people at the same time, live your fucking life. You gotta know how to change that shit. You gotta know how to say that shit.
Gotcha. Okay. So I just need to say I'm talking to people.
Yes.
Rather than I'm.
Because that implies that you're still single, but you're just talking to people. You're not saying, like, I'm dating this person.
I understand.
Dating, like, I know it doesn't mean that you're, like, with that person forever, but dating, there's still, like, that little, like, brand on there or whatever, basically saying, I can't really talk to you like that.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I feel like I'll be like, I'm single, and then like if it gets past that initial conversation, I'll be like, oh, by the way, I'm also talking to XYZ.
But if you said dating, someone would be like, well, what the fuck? You just said you were single. Like, you're not single.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I get what you're saying. Because if I was trying to talk to somebody and they were like, oh, I'm dating somebody, I'd be like, oh, no.
Right.
I get it. Now that sounds better if you put it in.
That's all that I'm saying.
Okay. So, guys, moral of the story, you have to say that you are talking to people rather than just dating them, because Laurel has a problem with that, along with everyone else. One.
That's the problem.
I'm the problem, apparently. But no, that's actually very interesting. I feel like I've never thought of that. Because to me, I just be like, yeah, I'm talking to so-and-so, but I'm single. Like,
yeah. Yeah.
Okay, great.
But dating is just like a little level higher, basically, than what you're doing with these people.
Yeah, like, I'm cool.
Right, like...
Yeah.
You're basically just, like, talking to them and fucking them, like... That's talking.
I'm only fucking one of them. But, yeah, I'm completely okay. And not including, like, the other people out of the two people. Anyways, it's a whole lot, y'all.
Jesus Christ.
I just feel like if I have options right now, I shouldn't lock myself down.
Yeah.
And I have... I think it's my prerogative to not want to be in a whole ass relationship right now.
Because no one is telling you to be in a relationship.
I know. And I'm also like, I feel like I'm not just coming out of one, but I feel like it was low-key recent. Oh shit, that was almost like 6 months ago though. September.
Wow, can you just like wait? Hey, you'd be surprised.
I don't think. Yeah, I really don't.
I know you don't at this point. I don't do nothing. Okay, so party with us, y'all. What's going on? Let me see some party emojis going on.
That was
your. Also, one barber in the comments is doing a giveaway.
Yeah.
The first 8 people to do the beard emoji will win
some beard oil.
Win some beard oil from him. Thank you. Because I'm like, what was it? Yep.
Wait, can I go live with y'all? Let's go live with one barber.
Okay, let's go. Yeah.
Yeah, let's go right now.
Let's go.
You want me to DM
about
it?
Yeah, we're gonna go live. Nice. Yeah, make sure you guys are commenting down below. If you guys are commenting, if you guys are on the live and you guys want some of Brock's beard oil, his products are amazing. He's one of the vendors for MUA Brunch LA. And if you guys comment down the beard emoji, you guys will be in a chance to win some stuff. You guys, the stuff is great. You are located in Riverside, right?
Yeah, Riverside.
Okay.
It's all natural. It's all organic. It's all.
Okay, y'all. We just finished MUA Brunch LA's live. We're lit. We got the Henny on our way to Jack in the Box. So it's about to be lit. Hold on.
You in the front or the back?
I'll get in the back. I feel like I need to stretch out. So we're taking shots in the drive-thru. So
on Monday we're gonna celebrate.
We are just perusing Lyrica's car. Lyri, say hi.
Hi.
Jalen, say hi.
What up, y'all?
So we in here. We're lit. We're about to take a shot real quick. You wanna take a shot before we
please.
Pull off?
Please.
Before? Okay, so we're gonna take a shot before we pull off. Period. Please. Okay, y'all.
Y'all, I'm literally...
Wait, did you take off the cap?
Oh, no.
Y'all, it is the weekend before my birthday, and we just finished MUA Brunch LA's live. We're on the way to Jack in the Box because we're hungry.
Jay.
I'm going to just cash app you some money.
Yeah, I'm going to just Venmo you, whatever.
What's up, y'all? What
you
want to know?
Oh,
you ready for my shot?
Yes, take your shot.
Okay.
We take a shot.
Hey!
Okay. Get on it. We on it. Yes. Whoa.
Okay, cool. Where's
yes.
the top?
Yes.
I feel like it's gonna be crazy.
Hey, MJ.
Oh, why? Is that you?
Oh, my God. BJ.
What?
Megan. Wow.
Why,
Ray. We Thank love you. Sade.
We love Jello you.
Jello.
Whoa.
And scene. Yeah. That's what we're gonna accept our word, guys.
Yeah. That's it right there.